Welcome to a special AWM Minute as Charis Bible College celebrates 25 years of transforming lives around the world. When Jeff and Cindy Farber felt the call to Haiti, they knew they needed to get grounded in the Word and attended Charis Bible College, where they received a revelation of the message of grace and were equipped to take this same message to one of the poorest nations in the Western Hemisphere.
Without Charis Bible College, I would not be prepared to be here in Haiti as a missionary. For every pastor that we reach, they can take this message and disciple their congregation. And the Word of God just multiplies and grows, and so many more people are able to be impacted by the gospel of grace.
To learn more about enrolling at Charis, visit charisbiblecollege.org today.